remain standing for the invitation to worship. Please read responsibly. This is the day that you have made, Lord.
Help us to rejoice in it and be glad.
Remind us of the privileges we enjoy as your people.
To come to you in this time, to confess our sins, to receive forgiveness and give it, to pray and sing and listen, to renew our spirits, to rest in all your promises.
Open our eyes to see you, Lord.
Open our ears to hear your word.
Live in us through your Holy Spirit.
And help us to live by faith in you.
Please remain standing for our next hymn, Lift High the Cross, page 159.
Great need and much trouble. This we pray
in the name of Jesus Christ.